I ran the ISIS campaign. 40,000 foreign fighters, jihadis from 110 countries around the world, all went to Syria to fight in that war, and they all came through Turkey. Yeah. The caliphate was on the border of Turkey. We worked with Turkey. I was in Turkey more than any other country to have them seal their border, and they would not do it. They said they couldn't do it. But the minute the Kurds took parts of the border, it's totally sealed with a wall.